I'm Samruddhi Navalgadi of class 5B, here to show the experiment that to burn candle or anything, we need oxygen. So for that, we need two candles, matchstick and a glass. Now, we'll keep the glass over the candle. This blew off because we need oxygen to burn anything. So this was my experiment. Thank you.
This is my experiment number 2. I have a scale, thread and 2 balloons with air. I burst one of the balloon and see the observation. The burst balloon is going up and the balloon which have air is down. This is because that air have weight and this balloon is heavier. This shows that air have weight.
Good morning ma'am, my name is Kumar Sahu, class 5A. Today I am going to do an experiment. I have a bottle and a card. I will put the card up and turn this bottle up. Then I will leave this bottle. Then there is nothing here. And because of the pressure of air and the inside the bottle, it is not going down.
My respected teachers and my dear friends, my name is Janvi Mishra. I study in class 5A and today I am going to tell some facts on the surface of the moon. First, the moon's surface is covered with volcanoes, impact craters and lava flows. Second, its surface is home to mountains, huge craters and flatlands called seas made of hardened lava. Third, its surface is not white in color. It's gray in color. Fourth, it doesn't shine by its own. And its surface is dark. Moon takes help of the sun. Fifth, moon's surface gravity is 1.62 ms2. Now we have some names of various exploration missions to moon. So let's start. First, Chandrayaan 2 by ISRO, Bereshit by Israel, Chang'e 4 by CNSA China, Chang'e 3 by CNSA, Landi and Grail by NASA, Chang'e 2 by CNSA, Artemis P1 and P2 by NASA, Lunar Reconnaissance of Orbiter, NASA, LaCrosse by NASA, Chandrayaan 1 by ISRO, Chang'e 1 CNSA, Selene JAXA, Epoxy by NASA, Smart 1 by ESA, Lunar Prospector by NASA, AsiaSat 3 by CTS, Celestine by NASA, Hyten by ISAS, 20 Galileo NASA, 21 Apollo NASA, then next Lunar Orbiter by NASA, Surveyor by NASA, Ranger by NASA, Luna and Zorn by Soviet Lunar Mission and Lunar Timeline by Kyoto Norji. Thank you for now.
Today we are going to do the process of filtration. Materials needed: one clean glass, one glass full of fine impurities in water, one filter paper. Method: put the filter paper on top of the clean glass. Pour the water into the glass. see that the clear water is collected at the bottom of the glass and all the impurities are left on the filter paper. This activity shows us the process of filtration. We can see that the clear water has collected at the bottom of the glass and the sediment has been left on the filter paper. Thank you.
Experiment number 4. This experiment is to show sedimentation and decantation. In one glass, there is a mixture of water and sand. I'll mix it with a spoon. Now, we have to keep this for some minutes to sand to settle down undisturbed. The sand particles are down now. This is because the sand is heavier. Now, I'll do the process of decantation. I'll slowly put the clear water inside the second glass. This is a clear water. This is the process of decantation.